people go on about what happened to that Aussie fella, Steve Irwin. Well, you should hear what happened to my mother. That was much worse. I've written a song about it. Here it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Steve Irwin was killed by a stingray that pierced him right through his heart. But my mother once stood on a stickleback as she paddled in the Broads for a lark. The spiky little fish surprised her. Last it tickled her cold tiny toes. Then she got tangled up in some frog spawn. Well, I don't know, maybe the spawn was a toad's. A water boatman attacked her and a coot bit her hard on the neck. A wherry sailed over my mother and severed right through her left leg. A bittern, a grebe and a heron. Why, they pulled out her hair to build nests. She thought she was being violated by an otter. But it was only a koi poo and their pests. A couple of kiddies on a pedalo sliced through her head and her chest. Steve Irwin was killed by a stingray, but my mother's death was the best.